why discussing nowadays about communism?
The analysis of communism can be nowadays a gateway to make a reflection about contemporary society, specifically about the active citizenship connected to political and economic situation.
Youth exchanges, we step out from our comfort zone, we share our days with young people who live in another country, we meet different people and different cultures. So I think the international programs make us more open, and after the project we became more directly involved in the society.
Recommend this experience also for your friends?
Of course, I would recommend this activity and this project, especially because it was in Italy, and here I had the occasion to meet such very impressive youngsters like me from different countries like Spain, Italy and Hungary, and it was very good for my to develop my skills, even if even the professional and the personal skills.